Any patient who shows up in a clinician's office who gives a story of recurring lower respiratory tract infections necessitating multiple courses of antibiotics over a given year should be considered a risk and should be investigated for non-CF bronchiectasis and for airway clearance issues. This affects people of all ages. In your moderate, severe, and very severe COPD patients, you're gonna find comorbid radiographic bronchiectasis in at least 50% of those patients. If you think that somebody has non-CF bronchiectasis, non-cystic fibrosis bronchiectasis, you order a high-resolution CT scan. It's a diagnosis that can be established in 5 minutes. So you have a patient who's been suffering for 20, 25 years, and in 5 minutes you can make the diagnosis and get them effective therapy and change the quality of their life. Would it have made a difference in this patient's lung function if you had diagnosed this disease 10 years earlier, or 15 years earlier, or 20 years earlier? And the answer is yes. Obviously, it's never too late to diagnose the disease and to intervene. It's a huge difference in terms of quality of life. At the end of the day, what they care about is, are you gonna make me feel better? Can my quality of life improve? And I'm telling them unequivocally, yes. And I can deliver on that promise because I have tools like the Encourage.